What's up, everyone? It's super early. Well, not really. It's like Sunday. And me and Carrie are going to this cool like flight simulator thing that she put together, I guess. So it's gonna be interesting. Hopefully they'll let me film in there. It's actually our anniversary. 5 years.
Yay!
So this is what we're doing. We're adults. Okay, hopefully I can film. Let's go. J on the baby. Okay, we're in a Boeing 777 simulator, and it's really crazy. It's super cool. It's like the actual entire cockpit, and I'm gonna start off flying, and then Carrie's gonna go. So it should be awesome. Yeah.
Okay, so once your hands on that control,
yep,
and the feet on the rudders, keep them straight.
Yep.
Feet one.
And rotate.
Okay.
Yep. Bring it back gently.
Okay, so right now, Carrie's in there, and she's doing a flight. You can see this like whole thing. It's moving around, this huge simulator. And it feels so real, it's crazy. You see the screen move, when you accelerate, everything, it just feels pretty perfect. So when you're in there, there's like a big VR screen in front of you, and it's got some kind of depth to it, I'm not sure. If it's just because of the curvedness of it or how they do it. When you accelerate, this whole thing will lean back and do interesting things that you don't really know how it's mimicking those motions. It's an older plane, but it's surprising how all the things there are to do inside the cockpit, all the buttons and everything. So this whole entire cockpit is supported by 6 hydraulic units. And the amount of force this thing was required to move it around is crazy. So I guess one of them costs around $14 million, so I'm sure that's a good estimate on how much they will generally cost. So if you're looking to buy one of these yourself, you better start saving. Did you have fun?
I had a lot of fun, and I learned I'm a very good flyer.
She's a very good pilot. You should become a pilot. I just drop out of school.
No, it's too stressful.
Mm-hmm. Bye. That was really fun. Carrie got a lot of flying time in. And yeah, I'm glad we went, because it was cool. And I don't think many people get to do that. So thank you, Air Canada.